Continuum 2020 is the latest update for Boris Continuum's ever-growing suite of effects plugins for video and film. In this brief overview, we'll be looking at the new filters, new transitions, Particle Illusion's exciting new UI changes and professionally designed emitters, and new preset templates for Title Studio. Now let's dive in. Reflection. New in Continuum 2020 is Reflection, a filter designed to easily create reflections in 3D space, regardless of the host you're working in, and without the need for complicated duplication of layers or stacks of effects. Simply apply the reflection to your clip, and you then have full control over the reflection's look. Make it fatter, taller, blur it, fade it, even give it a ripple to simulate a watery surface or hot environment, all within a single effect. These controls give you the flexibility to get the look you need. If you're working in an editing application like Avid, Premiere Pro, or Magix Vegas, then you don't normally have access to 3D cameras. Reflection has built-in camera types that let you create compelling-looking effects with just a couple of keyframes. For After Effects users, you can use the comp camera to add reflections to your unified scene. Reflection is easy to learn, easy to use, and highly customizable, and is available now as part of Boris Continuum 2020. Cast Shadow. The Cast Shadow filter generates true 3D cast shadows using either the built-in light and camera types or the main comp camera and light for After Effects users. The shadows are created from the filtered source using an integrated point or parallel light source positioned in 3D space around the filtered source. The generated cast shadows are projected directly onto a background clip. The cast shadow is automatically linked to the bottom of the filtered source. Here you can control the intensity, color, and length of the shadow blur. There's also a transmission control to add realistic color spill into your shadows. The ripple feature can make the shadow appear to shimmer in such a way that it simulates a shadow cast onto a shimmering water surface or a semi-obstructed light source. Cast Shadow also includes a built-in animatable 3D camera system, which enables the user to reposition the source and cast shadow in 3D space. Adobe After Effects users have the option to use AE native cameras and lights in place of the integrated camera and light system, so you can easily combine other integrated filters into your project for an impressive effect that's straightforward to achieve. Cast Shadow is new to Continuum 2020 and gives you true 3D cast shadows in all Continuum compatible hosts. Cornerpin Studio. Cornerpin Studio reimagines cornerpinning. Powered by Academy Award-winning Mocha technology, Cornerpin Studio combines cornerpinning, color correction, light wrap, drop shadow, and compositing blend modes into a single filter. This gives you the power to create convincing screen inserts, rig removals, and a host of other common tasks, fast and without leaving your host or importing tracking data. It's the most powerful cornerpin filter available for all Continuum hosts. Creating an insert takes moments, and all you need are two clips. The one that you want to do the insert on, the background, and the clip you're inserting, the foreground. Some hosts have a preferred workflow about which clip to apply the filter on, so choose the one that fits your host and preferred way of working. If in doubt, always refer to the plugin's documentation first. We now head into the integrated version of Mocha and track our layer using Mocha's industry-leading planar tracker. For more complex shapes that include reflections or tricky movement, we can create our own shapes and link the main tracker to this. We can even use the new Mocha Area Brush to quickly create and track shapes without the need to deal with splines. A huge boon for editors and users who need results fast. All that's left to do is set up the corner points using the surface tool over the area you want to insert. And once the result is saved, it's applied directly into the Cornerpin Studio. No messy keyframes. And it's still fully editable back in Mocha. If you need to animate an offset, you can do that here. It's also trivial to set up the correct area on the source clips you're inserting. No more nesting or pre-composing for perfect results. We can get the shot composited in realistically using the studio's blend modes, color correction tools, and masking using Continuum's Pixel Chooser and Mocha. Even advanced techniques such as reverse stabilization are made painfully simple with Cornerpin Studio, allowing you to do a variety of tasks such as rig removal, beauty work, or cleanup without any fuss. By combining all these tools into one powerful filter, BCC Cornerpin Studio is the best of breed for cornerpinning and gives better results, faster and without fuss. Cornerpin Studio is available in Continuum 2020 for all compatible hosts. Curl. For the first time, the distortion filter Curl is available as part of the Continuum 2020 package. Curl creates a turbulent distortion in the image, with its signature curl visible at higher values. This filter is great for a host of distortion effects, including heat haze, water ripples, and even smoke-style effects. Setting up the filter is easy. Adding complexity to the filter creates more curls, and we control the strength and size of the distortion using these parameters. Curl is auto-animating, so usually you just set the speed, direction, and direction spread of the curls and let it go. Curl can use the beat reactor to time the effect to music, again without using a single keyframe. Try Curl on different types of footage to create exciting and surprising effects, or combine multiple copies of Curl to create even more complex warps. Simply, don't forget to change up the random seed to mix up the randomness and the look of your curl. Curl is available now in Boris Continuum 2020 for all hosts. Reflection, Cast Shadow, Cornerpin Studio and Curl are just part of what's new in this major update to the Boris Continuum package. Continuum 2020 also features six brand new transitions that will inspire editors and artists alike. Curl Dissolve, COLORIZE Glow Dissolve, RGB Displacement Dissolve, RGB Blur Dissolve, KALEIDOSCOPE Dissolve, and PRISM Dissolve. These all come pre-installed with a host of new presets, ready for complete customization, or a simple drag and drop. The updates to Particle Illusion in Continuum 2020 are all about working smarter. There are two new ways to display the vast Particle Illusion emitter collection: List View, with sortable columns, and Grid View, which provides a much more visual way to browse for that perfect particle effect. The emitter preview now lets you set background color, change zoom level, toggle an image, and much more. This better preview means less time wasted on trial and error. If you create or modify emitters, there are some improvements in this area too, including the ability to choose a particle shape image from any emitter library or use your own images. You can also add points to line emitters and deflectors and much more. For the first time since the rebirth of Particle Illusion, brand new emitters have been included in 2020, with fresh new ideas and updated variations of classic particle effects. We hope these new emitters will inspire you, and they will only work in this newest release of Particle Illusion. Title Studio has been improved in Continuum 2020 with new preset templates for ease of use and faster editing, plus better integration with imported Cinema 4D models, resulting in the best and most accurate renders of any 3D model plugin for any NLE or compositing system, complete with more shaders and materials than ever before. This is just a taste of what's new in this major update to the Boris Continuum package. To get a better feel for the new filters, the new transitions, and the huge improvements and increased feature set in Particle Illusion and Title Studio, head over directly to borisfx.com. You'll also learn about the improvements to Mocha integration, other new features, and host compatibility.